The Dow takes the edge off of what could have been the worst day in 5 months. But a combination of mixed corporate results in the U.S. and softer than expected factory data out of China still hurts. In the end, blue chips added 1% to a three-day slump, and the rest of the market down less than a full percent. After the bell, commercial revenues at Microsoft jumped 10% last quarter, helping profits and revenues exceed analyst forecasts. But the company still quiet about who will take over for outgoing CEO Steve Ballmer. Starbucks blames weaker mall traffic due to the rise of online shopping for a slower-than-anticipated gain in North American same-store sales last quarter. Total revenues slightly lighter than hoped, though profits beat forecasts. In an earlier report, sales continued to slide at McDonald's. The fast food giant posted its fifth straight quarter of underwhelming sales, blaming frigid temperatures in the U.S. for keeping customers away in the final months of the year. Sales were down around the world, but McDonald's still topped profit forecasts. United Continental shares fell after the airline's first quarter outlook overshadowed better-than-expected earnings, but Netflix soared 16% one day after saying subscriber growth this quarter will be 11% higher than last year. As expected, IBM is selling its low-end server business to Lenovo. If completed, the deal at $2.3 billion would be the biggest ever for a Chinese tech company. In the latest economic update, first-time jobless claims saw a slight bump up last week. Existing home sales bounced back in December after a three-month drop, putting the finishing touches on the strongest annual sales gain in 7 years. Meanwhile, a separate gauge of future economic activity edged higher. European markets caught up in the same malaise as the U.S., despite a pickup in that region's biggest economy, Germany.